The CM candidature, naturally, if two parties have come together and they both had different CM candidates, you can't have two candidates as CM. So I would like to gracefully withdraw from it.